Trooper. It's Saturday, 3 p.m. Gotta go to the ATM. Probably grab Teriyaki Madness. How's everybody doing today on a Saturday? I feel like there should be something interesting to tell you, something interesting to say, but there's really not. It's just another day in the life. It's Saturday, we got a lot of choices of where to play poker. I will mention one thing. Oh man, I don't know what time. Let's see, today's Saturday, this video goes up on Sunday. There'll be a video on Monday. Maybe I'll nail it down a little bit better. But I'm gonna start playing this game online and streaming it on Twitch. Here's my Twitch channel. And it's a game, a friend of mine works for the company and they got in touch with me, blah, 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 blah. Hey, will you play our game and stream it online? And I was like, yeah, I could do that. And so hopefully it'll be fun. I think it'll be fun. It's a poker game, HD poker. And I am probably going to go on there for the first time Tuesday, probably at noon Vegas time. That'll be 3 p.m. East Coast time. And I'm probably gonna do it 2 days a week for the next couple of months. And I don't know, maybe it'll be fun. I think it will be. Maybe we can make it fun. But I think there's gonna be prizes for people who are watching the stream, like cash prizes. I'm not really sure about all that yet, but we'll figure that out. And yeah, what else is going on? That's it. Teriyaki Madness, but this is gonna be the worst thing ever. The fact that I don't remember the name. I just ran into a guy at Teriyaki Madness who was like, hey, do you have any of your coffee with you? And I happen to have one bag left until Monday. And so he picked up the bag of coffee. That's crazy. Shout out to that guy and the wife. Really nice. If you said your name, which I don't even think you did say your name, because you were like, hey, Tim, do you have any of your coffee? I don't think you said your name, and I meant to ask it as I was pulling away, but the guy was by. But anyway, yo, I mean, thanks a lot. Thanks for watching the videos. Thanks for the kind words. Thanks for trying the coffee, and yeah. It's so much fun to run into a random person out in the neighborhood somewhere who's like, yo, let me get a bag of coffee. That's just fun. What the hell is this? Oh, there's shoes. All right, maybe I should get a pair. I think I'm gonna head over to Harrah's again today because I really do like playing there. You know what it is? I go through phases, different moods. But I'm in the mood to play there, so let's do it. Definitely more rested today. Feel like playing. You gotta really love weed to walk around with your whole entire shirt as none of the weed leaves. game was pretty decent tonight. I lose $67, but I took a really big shot for close to $200, getting like 2.7 to 1 with an open ender on the flop, all my outs being good, and knowing that, I mean, being relatively certain. So I would have had an extra 550 had I hit that, but it cost me a couple hundred. People are just so dumb. They think they can come to Vegas and they're just invincible because it's such an open place. But you really should wait for the crosswalks. They just barely made it. And the crosswalk turned green literally 20 seconds after they made it across the street. It's definitely a busy Saturday night on the strip, as you can see. Looks like the, actually I can't tell if the lights are pink or if the water's pink, because some of the lights are clear. Someone told me the water was going to be pink for one day. It looks pink now, but I think the lights are actually red or pink, because there's a couple of lights that are that appear clear under there. So it's got to be, right? Red lights, pink lights, what? I don't know. Who cares, really? So I hear this show is really good. Absinthe?
We're in business.
I've never seen it. As a matter of fact, the only show I've ever seen in Vegas was Blue Man Group back in 2008 at the Venetian. You know, I'm not a big chaser of promotions, poker promotions. It's the opening of that place that the fountains were pink in celebration of. That was incorrect as English, ending that with a preposition. Back to the point, you know, I don't chase promotions a lot, but they do have an interesting promotion at Harrah's. They do high hand of the hour. It's been going on all during March, from 3 p.m. until 8 p.m. every day. High hand of the hour wins $100. The number of hours that you have been playing during the session is your multiplier. So, qualifying starts at 2 p.m. and then the high hand of the hour starts at 3. So basically, if you hit the high hand, if you've been playing for 2 hours, you multiply the $100 times 2, you would win $200. If you've been playing for 4 hours, you would multiply it times 4, you would win $400 for the high hand. I'm headed home. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. Shout out to the dude who came over, said what's up tonight. Shout out to the guy that sort of like gave me a nod from the other table. Shout out to the dude who was on my left when I first sat down. I'll see you next time. Oh yeah, also shout out to Michael, whose name I figured out, who got the coffee from me at Teriyaki Madness earlier.